So here you need to follow the guide at the top to determine how many red lines come off the ball at each location, which is as follows. If this video helps you out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials.